well.
Welcome, gentlemen. Thanks for joining us at SA Cricket Magazine. Could you please tell us a bit about the opposition's innings today?
Yeah, look, I think us as a bowling unit, we started off really well, got them into a critical position where we were on top. And then towards the latter part of the innings, after the second drinks break, we maybe might have let it slip a bit with a lot of good batting. Yeah, but I think the bowling unit did a really good job to restrict such a quality side to 190.
And now you, Chris, you had a fantastic bowling spell. Could you talk us through your 4-for-29 in 9.5 overs?
That was a good day. It just came out really nicely today. Hitting back of a length, just trying to limit the runs. Obviously, it's a big side playing against CBC, and we just needed to get onto a good start. So we managed to do that.
Now, that partnership between Rhoda and Van Biljoen was a bit of a tricky one there. They put on 78 runs together after you had reduced them to 98 for 7. Could you just talk us through what the processes were as captain, Hobson?
I mean, both of them batted really well. I must commend them on that. I can't say the bowlers did anything wrong. I think maybe we could have backed them up a little bit more in the field with a few fumbles, stuff like that. But otherwise, yeah, I think they batted really well in a tricky situation that they were. I think there were 6 or 7 down at that stage. And to have a 78-run partnership at that stage is incredible.
So now you guys are chasing down 190-191 to win. Could you just talk us through what plans you have out there to get to the total as quickly as possible?
Yeah, look, we've got Nicku opening, obviously, and he's never going to change his game to go hard. But I think we've got a well-rounded side here to bring us over the line. Good middle order. I think that's most where our stability is going to come from. And then with Nicku pushing through there, Anton, Alex coming through, new guys in the team, a lot of exciting prospects coming up.
Fantastic stuff. Thanks, gentlemen, and good luck.
Thank you very much.